government that works for all of us and not just the billionaire class. All right, we've got a lot of work in front of us, but at the end of the day, let me conclude by making one point, and that is the 1% in this country, they have enormous wealth and they have enormous power. But at the end of the day, 1% is 1%. And the last that I heard is 99% is a hell of a lot more people than 1%. So let us go forward together. Let us win this election. Let us transform this country. Thank you all very much.